precious little ravioli.
Shh, 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 shh. Quiet, baby.
What are you?
I am the Hormone Monstress. Listen to me. You want to shoplift lipstick. You want to listen to Lana Del Rey on repeat while you cut up all your t-shirts. You want to scream at your mother and then laugh at her tears.
But I don't want to scream at my mom.
She's not your mom anymore. From now on, you call her Shannon. Don't use deodorant, and I only take bubble baths.
Everything okay in here, sweetie?
Get the hell out, Shannon!
Your hair looks nice.
I said get out! Beautifully done, my little Yoza. These are going to be the greatest years of your life. Now let's fling ourselves onto the bed and cry so hard no sound comes out. Ugh, that was positively painful, my pretty little papoose. Remember when y'all did your French kiss? What did you feel?
Not much. How's it supposed to feel?
Like Stanley Kowalski picking you up and thrusting you onto a kitchen counter like you weigh nothing.
Angry.
We shall reach up that little pygmy's ass and pull out his heart! His ass heart! Hot iron hair! Calling the fucking shots! Take a selfie of yourself and get Devin in there so everyone knows that you fucks with the big dogs. This boy's a tall, lumpy, dumpy drink of water and we are thirsty.
Well, my man.
Yeah! The hormones in this house are going bananas cream pudding. Maury! Maury! I changed my mind. And Maury! You can keep your dicks at my apartment. I'll give you your own dick drawer. Burn the house to the ground. Use the boxy dresser's kindling. We are so square. We look like a couple Fig Newtons.
I hate how she hucks her words.
She should shut the fuck up. And this is what women do. We suck up all the bullshit that the world dumps up on us and keep smiling through it all in our boxy ass dresses. She's rubbing our faces in it, just like she rubbed her face in Cantadena.
Okay, okay, okay.
Why? I was gonna say Mom's pubis. Now stick your pinky in his little toffee collar tushy. Okay, Learn my lesson. You just go at your own pace. Baby, you gotta throw this boy a bone. Anything to make him start franching you again.
Ugh, why isn't your magic as annoying as it used to be?
Because he looks like a sexy porcupine. Run, child! Run away to Mexico! We'll live on the beach and get those weird little braidy things in our hair. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! Now let's mosey.